to start, we just need a word of inspiration. It can be anything.
Fart.
Fart. Thank you so much. I love boys, that word.
Boys, boys, boys.
Well, I've never had so many people come to the Gastrointestinal Anonymous meeting before, but since you're here, do you guys want to...
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hey. Actually, hey. We're going to have everybody speak on a fart first.
Oh,
and
you're
then
right.
We will do that.
That's fair.
Yeah. Thank you. Maria, speak on a fart.
Sometimes I fart in my office and I think it's not going to smell, and then it's terrible. I think my favorite place to fart is at a concert because you're surrounded by people and you can affect so many people that they have no idea. Specifically you, and you can just disappear really quickly.
I know this guy, Chris, and for some reason, like fart jokes, he thinks those are like the funniest thing in the world. And I found out that he actually decides whether he likes a woman or not based on how she farts. Serious.
It's a standard. So sometimes when I'm at the gym, I'll be out, like, running on the treadmill or on the elliptical, and I'll have headphones in, it'll be really loud, and I'll feel like I have to fart, and I'll be like really nervous that like I did it and I didn't hear it because I had music in, but I was
So I have a really close friend who loves to, she loves to send me fart jokes, and I hate fart jokes with a passion, and just and so I've been lying to her for years, telling her how much I think they're funny. But really, they're just, I'm sorry about that. She's watching.
So, my dog farts sometimes, and then I like look at him and be like, what did you just do? And then he like looks like so adorably at me, and I'm like, aww. But like, it really fucking smells. Like, worse than a human fart, I think. Okay, farts. Yay! Yay.
This is bad. We love you on our sales team. Just how about we just avoid Mexican? We just kind of avoid beans. We're gonna put you on a strictly German diet. Bland food. Bland. You might need to see somebody about that. That is bad.
So I'm interested in buying like 100 of your products. Do you smell that?
No, I don't smell that.
I mean, it's like, wow.
Oh, I'm just trying this new perfume out.
Oh, yeah, like I said, I feel like I can't get close to you. So like I said, I'm really interested in buying like about 100 of your products. I know they're like Kim Kardashian colognes.
No, sister, I feel like you know the issue. I don't think you should stop eating the burritos. I think...
Wait a second, you're a nun?
Yes.
What?
Wow.
I just figured I'm so gassy no man would ever want to marry me.
Trees. hook me up with a lot of beans.
Yes.
Yeah. If you put your hand in these beans, maybe you might find something.
Oh my god, so you put your hands in the beans and there was a ring! Oh my god,
I said yes and oh, it was just wonderful and just
like so romantic.
Very romantic, and then he just started farting and it was just like, it was just
down there. I just wanted to say, if you, oh shit, how does it go? If you're sitting on a can and you think you gotta do something with your hand, diarrhea. I've been working on this one.
Okay.
And there's so many good ones. There's so many diarrhea jokes. I just want to like tell you all of them.
On the floor and really sad, so I would like
if
to
you're
hear them.
Sitting on the floor,
yeah,
and you really gotta throw some more,
yeah,
diarrhea.
Funny. Yes. Yes, that's a good one.
Okay. If you want something good and you really you need to do the you gotta should diarrhea.
Okay.
I was really feeling it, so I'm glad that you liked it.
I have to be honest with you, these kind of jokes actually make me
okay. You think you got a fart, and you give it all your heart.
Diarrhea. It makes me violent! So welcome to the auditions here at the Improv. So we're just gonna have, essentially what I call a fart joke off. Okay, so you will go first, and then you will go second, and whoever wins will get to, you know, be a regular headliner at the Improv.
Any fart joke. That's what comedy is all about.
All right. So if you eat
a can of corn. What is that called? It's called scorn in your pants.
You know how I know she's a regular? She never sees a stool as a comic. Boom!
Diarrhea!